The idea of God creates power, and so does money. And the two together create genocide and bloody Sundays. It's called ethnic cleansing. Watching the opposed in genocides, it's mass homicide. Organized religion is nothing to be proud of. The dividing is killing and looming around the remaining, lonely for a suitable life that doesn't include the decision. Because when you're poor, it's either resistance or religion. And when the two mix, death dresses in persistence. Therefore, this is written for the innocent children being mentally murdered by the words of what another man say. I say a rich preacher is a poor servant to his or her God, making car payments off the hope and faith of their supposed fallen flock. Unlike some, I will support their hookers and golf trips. I believe music is God, and the Bible has been mistaken for man by man for way too long. Your heartbeat created the drum being played on this stage tonight. Children of rebellious music, open your ears and listen to the rhythm in your soul. Music is the only action they can't control. But religion, though, it's all ill-gotten gains. And while the majority trains to kill in the name of King James, I ask you, are you a part of the problem or the solution? Because if you believe in organized religion, how will you be among those who one day will celebrate organized revolution? Besides, what are we believing in a man-made God for? You like contributing to slavery, cannibalism, and war? You mean to tell me you condone the actions of honor killings, suicide bombers, and bank tellers slinging in God we trust? I know it's off the subject, but if that's truly the case, then why can't the homeless sleep in banks and other holy places when the shelters of fool do trust? Most can't imagine pitch black after life. Where's the meaning? Where's the light? So being the creative creatures we are, we create the great vice to determine who's been naughty or nice, and in return, Islam continues to be taken out of context. Dr. York was convicted of forcing children to have sex. In World War II, the Pope helped the Nazis kill Jews, and now the Jews try to tell me they're the chosen few? I'm not here to offend you, but Christianity is as much as blamed for slavery as the Portuguese, so tell me, after all these years of holy war, when do we receive solidarity? It's time to get off our knees and see the real fucking charity. Human beings visible right here and miserable. Why? Because the idea of God creates power, and so does money. And the two together create genocide and bloody Sundays. It's called ethnic cleansing. Watching the opposed in genocide. It's mass homicide. Organized religion is nothing to be proud of. The dividing is killing, and it's killing us.